For the 997.2 grills, this one, it happens to be on a GTS. Insert the grill as such through the middle opening. Place inside the cavity. Rotate and utilize the cable ties to pull it forward. Start securing the cable ties one by one, snugging them up, and then rotate them underneath and clip off the extra. And there is the finished product for the Porsche 997.2. You can find these and many more varieties of radiator grills at www.radiatorgrillstore.com.